is up for it, it's this woman.
The bell rings, the anthem, Mitch. She's like a bull seeing red.
All business, no frills. Once she sets her sights on an opponent, she's on them until she gets the W.
Definitely not the type of competitor you want to take lightly.
Yeah, she's facing off against someone who's as stubborn as she is talented. It's not going to be an easy fight at all.
Oh. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Headlock. What are they doing here? Into a headstand? Are you kidding me?
Wow. Wow. Oh, whipping double axe handle. Was ready for that. DDT. Boom. Ooh, what a forearm club.
Across the neck.
She's able to get out of the way. Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Leg drop. Shoulders down for the count. Two.
Well, that was a close call. Close to putting this one away earlier than expected.
Oh, suicide. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Down into the brainbuster.
And from the example you just saw, there is no good landing to a brainbuster.
Four. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes. What a suplex. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
Lights out. DDT connects. The fatigue is setting in for her.
DDT.
See the frustration starting to build.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Drop kick to the back. Leg drop from the ropes. Can she score the pin? Fends off the three count.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way. Way to steer clear.
Oh, man! Oh, look at...
Oh, stop it! Stop it! Stop! Jeez!
Springboard misses the target. She manages to get control.
to the body and a shining wizard.
This could do it.
She claws out of the pin.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
Shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
One.
Check your face after that one.
Leg drop.
Two.
Punch straight to the face. Staves off the attack. Arm drag takeover. This match is wearing her down.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
Six.
And this one might be headed ringside. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. This isn't gonna be pretty. Suplex! Power from the suplex.
Oh man. Down low with the drop kick.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Stop! Chop block. That'll stop you in your tracks. Drains down an elbow retaliation. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Clearly waiting for that.
Kick to the gut.
Wrapped around into a neck breaker. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. Able to interrupt the attack.
Suplex. Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Look at this. Here we go, guys. Dragon Sleeper. And the ropes will break this one up.
Well, it looks like she got a new lease on life here, Michael. But can she capitalize?
She still has life.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Superstar trying to maneuver their opponent
in position.
DDT! We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Off the body slam.
Punch the elbow.
Yeah. Into the cover.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Oof, back elbow puts a spiral. This is like an opportunistic comeback here.
This superstar.
Oh, target thing. She's going for it. Oh, a kick out.
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
She responds with a counter.
Big body slam.
Elbow drop. Shoulders down. She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
Using the ropes for momentum. Leg drop.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Oh, look out. Oh, she lands hard,
and she dodged that one nicely. Oh, my gosh, a follow-up moonsault slam.
Close
three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. What energy in the arena tonight.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Oh, for the arm bar and a punishing stretch.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Perched up top. Brace for this impact. Like a guillotine. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
No, she kicks out.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Just one step ahead.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Brainbuster!
Out of the ring. She has to mind the 10 count.
One.
Right on point. Measured up. Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Four.
Uh-oh. It's going. We're going to see it.
Stop.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Eight.
Great wherewithal to beat the count.
Yeah. Heel kick.
And now she's getting routed.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
In trouble, in the grasp.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career. Tap out.
He is desperately trying to break the grip and does so. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Spinning hand kick.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
Some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, the Idol Indestructible.
Quite the win for her hair.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.